Fashion Times 2 series.
Yeah, this first outfit is more of like, I guess, a business casual outfit. You know, you're going out somewhere, you're trying to dress up. So I had the blue blazer here. And I always try to have like a showpiece or, you know. So with this, it's the bow tie. Stands out, you know, the pop of red. And, you know, your classic dress pants here. And paired it with some, you know, black dress shoes.
Right? I like it.
I don't know, lately I've been really into like African music and like style, and I just really loved the shirt when I saw it. It just kind of reminded me of like a Nigerian kente kind of print. So it's like kind of like a summer happy vibe kind of outfit, I would say. And I paired it with these Banana Republic off-white denim jeans here.
Beautiful.
And with some wing tips.
Yes.
So. Yeah, so this third outfit, I guess you can call it my, I guess, I don't know, street style, swaggy outfit.
Love it.
All black everything. With the graphic Illuminati looking tee here. And of course, I got a pair with my black and gold patent leather Jordan 1s.
These fit me?
And nope. You can't borrow wear off of them, though. I like to kind of keep my style very versatile, like you said. I don't like to just kind of fit into a box. I like to have specific looks for each day, so one day I may be kind of like more of a street style, hip-hoppy kind of vibe, but the next day I could be look like I'm walking on Wall Street, right? So that's just kind of how I like to keep my style and my fashion.
I love it. Look what he's wearing today. Nice trench coat.
Yeah, you know, it was on sale, you know.
Nice.
It was a very good buy, I will say.
Nice.
Yep.
All right, well, thank you
for having me. You could have made me, I just can't hold.